I was a Black Hawk helicopter pilot. Don't let anyone tell you you can't do something. We knew where we were going before we started planning the mission. Your life is your mission. Do you know where you're going? Your business is your mission. Do you know where you're going? Success of this business is in no one's hands but yours. No one determines whether you succeed or fail but you. Apparently, from what I'm hearing, the economy is not so good right now. Has anybody else heard this? The fact of the matter is, if there's 10% unemployment, there are still 90% of the people that are employed. And when I was in school, 90% is an A. We get to determine what success means to us, not anyone else. This is networking we're talking about. It's not net sit. It's not net eat. It's network, okay? That means you actually gotta do something. Every link in the chain is important. You hold the power in your hands to make a difference for this company. And you make a difference for your business like no one else can because it's yours. But all this has little effectiveness if you're not following up. Because research and our own experience, we even know that it's a heck of a lot easier to keep your current customers than to go out and hunt down and try to find somebody new. So what's too much time that's passed to place a call? Is there too much time? If they're breathing, there's never enough time that's gone by. I learned a really valuable lesson, and that's the lesson I want to leave with all of you today. All of us have an ability, a responsibility to lead from where we are. Don't wait to get elected. Don't wait to get appointed. Don't wait until you're asked. If you see a need, lead. And when you do that, you will soar further in your life like I have in mine.